Is a person allowed to be in a state of sexual impurity whilst they're fasting?
As far as the question that can a person be in a state of sexual impurity, that depends if, as long as he does not do any haram act during the fast. For example, it's mentioned in the hadith of Muhammad in Sahih Muslim, volume number 2, hadith number 2453. It's mentioned that Umm Salma, may Allah be pleased with her, was the wife of the Prophet. She says that the Prophet got up from his sleep in a state of sexual defilement, state of sexual impurity, while he was fasting, and he had a bath and he continued his fast. Further, there's a similar message given in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 3, in the book of fasting, hadith number 1925. And the hadith is narrated again by Umm Salma, may Allah be pleased with her, and Hazrat Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her too, both are the wives of the Prophet. And they said that the Prophet used to get up in the morning in a state of sexual defilement because he had intercourse with the wife, not because of a sexual dream. And he used to have a bath, and he never used to compensate the fast later on. This proves that being in the state of junub, sexual defilement or sexual impurity, does not nullify the fast. Even if a person has a wet dream in between, his fast is valid. The only point to be noted is that the person should have a bath as soon as possible. If he gets up in the morning after dawn breaks, and if he's in a state of sexual impurity, he should have a bath immediately so that he can offer the salah of Fajr. Or if he sleeps after Fajr salah and has a wet dream and then becomes sexually impure, so he should have a bath at least before the Zuhr salah so that he can offer the Zuhr salah after having a ghusl.
Okay, that, I think that sheds some light on that issue.
And the same thing, if a person is menstruating, if she's menstruating and she finishes the menstrual cycle just before Fajr and she delays a bath even after dawn has broken and she has a bath just before the Fajr salah, that's also valid.
Excellent.